operation. We have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Awesome. They don't like that very much.
Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
You gonna help us here? Oh. There's a lot of them. Ooh. Look at that red one. Sporty.
The Geth fleet is destabilized.
Careful, that's a prime.
Signal is offline.
It's a what?
Civilian fleet. Prepare to withdraw. The Potter fleet will cover you once the heavy fleet is in position. Whenever you're ready, Admiral Gerrel.
Quarians will have an easier time now.
Drone in.
Geth rocket trooper. Hi, Bunky! Oh, crap.
It's setting up turrets.
Take down those shields. Very much. Well, that thing fires very often. I am not charging it yet. Weakens armor. Go for that. Bring Liara back. Boom! Oh wow. Pretty cool part right here. Oh, hello there.
Admiral Gerrel, what are you doing?
What is Admiral Gerrel doing?
Ron, check your screens.
Damn it.
Dreadnought is helpless. No barriers, and the main gun is offline. We can move their flagship into strike now.
I can't hit through that.
You cannot be serious, Admiral Gerrel. We're still on board the Dreadnought.
We can't waste this chance.
Boom.
Take out the Dreadnought.
Punch? I don't know about punch. I'm doing Nova.
You do that.
Ah. Stay in cover. Yeah, they're having some kind of issues over there.
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the Admirals later.
Good idea. I see you. Damn, he's got all those shields up though. Go! Boom! He is already dead, Liara. Thanks, though. Is that it? Are we done? Should I run around? I kinda need ammo here. So I'm using the Matok anyway. It's probably too lame to switch to the arc pistol. Alright, where do we go now? Get back down to Legion? I thought he was mobile again. Wait. Is that a ladder? No. Alright, let's figure out how to get down to Legion again. Wait, come on. I can't run without being caught by this stuff and being thrown into cover and fun stuff like that. Ah, here we go. Hello, my friend.
All ships open fire.
That bastard. Oh, I'll remember you, buddy. If I don't die.
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel.
Yeah.
Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
Yeah, let's...
We need to get to the escape pods.
Let's get out of here.
Transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
I've got the fighter bay on my schematics, Commander. Don't leave without me.
Whoa. Oh! Whoa! Thank you. I'm torn between going fast and listening to the dialogue, so that's why you see me stopping when they talk. I have to walk along this. Yeah. Whoa! Oh! Oh! That's gotta hurt.
Quarian bastards!
Yeah. Whoa.
I'm on route, Commander.
We'll keep the engine
running. We'll keep what? Liara! Garrus! Help them! Oh! That's my man, or my robot, or whatever. My machine. My synthetic, sorry.
Fine. We're leaving in a Geth fighter. Transmitting rendezvous coordinates.
We...
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go!
Yeah. Cool. The bug ship. Insectoid infiltrator. We're the small one. evasive maneuvers. Okay, they're not firing on us. Yeah. That's what always happens. Escaped in the nick of time. Malaka boom boom. Bye bye boom. Hack it.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
Yeah.
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead.
I know. Admiral Gerrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
Yeah, don't count us out.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
Yeah,
and
sorry.
And Shepard and Admiral Zen.
They escaped unharmed. Shepard.
No thanks to you.
The parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
Yeah. Just because you have the authority to do something doesn't mean that you should do it. You're out of control, Gerrel.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
Punch him.
The Dreadnought was a perfect
Admiral.
Thank you,
you
game.
You jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Ooh, I don't look very nice right there.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't
need really?
Your fleet,
Han only respect brute force. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait.
That's a Geth.
Everybody calm down.
He's the super Geth, don't worry.
His name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
My initial response is to say no. This is a being, this is life here, synthetic life, which is no better or worse than biological life. But with some study, I mean, maybe if I say later, this will be, you know, will count towards our military strength. So, I'm going to say later. I'm already wondering if punching, what's his name, damaged our, you know, well, not damaged, but left us without a few points in the military strength as well. That's just my, I'm reacting as I feel when I play the game. I'm not min-maxing or anything like that. This is kind of like a role play, but, I'm going to say later. I can't say yes, but I can say later, because maybe this will count for something. A weakness in the Geth consensus. So she does study Legion. I don't know, everyone's saying it. I'm tempted to say him, because Legion has a male voice. I feel it is dehumanizing, but then again, Legion is not human. Interesting. So I'm going to say later, might be able to help the Geth come around to our side. So, later.
Legion said it could help us. For now, let's hear what it has to say.
Understood, Commander.
So you say you can help?
Yes.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Mm-hmm.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Killa. I need to warn the fleet. Zen, coordinate with Gerrel. Move!
Gerrel, that's his name.
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where is it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
So Snyder Renegade. Journal updated for various stuff. Wow. Codex for Rannoch. The Miracle at Palavin. Okay. 12,500 credits. It's a pretty, like, average number for things. Okay, I just wanted to turn off a heater. I am now too warm in this room. Let me make that out. Alright, so anyway. Geth fighter squadrons are targeting Quarian liveships with attacks that could cripple the Quarian fleet. Land on Rannoch and disable these servers controlling the Geth fighter squadrons. Admiral Chorus. The Quarian ship carrying Admiral Chorus crash-landed on Rannoch, leaving the civilian fleet without a leader. Land on Rannoch and rescue Admiral Chorus. And priority Rannoch. The Geth remain under Reaper control thanks to a base located somewhere in the surface of Rannoch. Continue to help the Quarian fleet survive the Geth attack until the Reaper base can be located. Codex. Planets and locations.
Jellix, the second planet in the Rannoch. Eye system, is a the planet Rannoch, an arid planet orbiting an older star in the Takoon system,
Takoon.
Is the former Quarian home world. Almost 300 years ago, the Quarians were driven from Rannoch by the Geth, synthetic servants who gained sapience and rebelled against their creators. Although Rannoch is now largely uninhabited, the Geth have acted as caretakers, working to repair the planet's ecology, restore ancient structures, and cultivate some farmland. Rannoch has no insect life. As a result, its pollinating plants evolved to rely on animals for propagation. This symbiosis between flora and fauna is responsible for the Quarians' weakened immune systems.
Really?
Which made colonization of other planets extremely difficult after their exile from Rannoch. For many Quarians, reclaiming their home world from the Geth is a matter of both cultural and physiological necessity.
Oops, sorry guys. I don't know, can they repair their immune systems? I'm wondering. Okay, we've got secondary codex. The Miracle at Palavin. The Turian and Krogan counterattack on Palavin combined deception, courage, and tenacity. First, the Turians leaked a false battle plan that drew on the same tactics they used at the beginning of the assault on Palavin. Then the Dreadnought Indomitable, faked a problem with its drive core coming out of FTL near Palavin's moon Minae. Three other Dreadnoughts, and their attendant fleets deployed to assist Indomitable, a tempting target that drew the Reaper capital ships away from Palavin. Turian troop transports then entered Palavin's atmosphere to release shuttles, gliders, and individual soldier capsules. Why can't I speak? It's very clever, though. The Reapers did not understand the seriousness of the threat at first. Those that detected the landing craft sent husks and collector swarms to intercept them, but little more. This allowed Krogan commandos to link up with Palavin's resistance and hand off their payloads, warp bombs, and fission weapons. In simultaneous strikes across the globe, Reaper ships began to explode. Turian resistance members had managed to smuggle the bombs inside when the Reaper processing ships, troop transports, and even destroyers and capital ships had opened their structures to indoctrinate Turian leaders. Large swaths of territory fell back into Turian and Krogan control. News of the victory gave a much-needed boost to the morale of the Turian resistance and the galactic public. But the action was not without sacrifice. Turian insurgents gave their lives to ensure the explosives detonated, and the processing centers they destroyed were full of civilians who died, just as surely as if they had been harvested. Of the dead, General Minin Resverix said, "Whatever they were in life, their deaths had no equal. They are worthy of joining the spirit of Palavin itself." Well, well said. So this is Admiral Rann now.
The Geth recovered faster than we'd hoped. If it hadn't warned us, they could have wiped us out.
Yeah, Legion's on our side.
Sounds like you owe Legion an apology.
Mm-hmm.
However advanced your friend is, it's still a Geth.
And?
A Geth who just saved your fleet.
Right.
And I wish I could have known it better. But right now, we cannot afford trust.
Quite the opposite.
What do you need?
We need the trust right now. It's us against the Reapers. Gotta take a chance, or we're all dead. Patrol fleet, civilian fleet, heavy fleet. Admiral Zen.
Which fleet does Admiral Zen command?
Special projects. It's not a fleet per se. Just a few research vessels.
Quote unquote.
Her technical breakthroughs have put us within striking distance of the homeworld.
Is she unstable? I don't even want to choose this because I kind of like Zen, but I'm sure you guys want to see what, you know, the reaction is.
You're not worried about her losing perspective given her interest in the Geth?
If she can save our people, she can do whatever she wants.
Okay. That's better than saying actually that she's unstable. Tell me about the heavy fleet.
What can you tell me about Admiral Gerrel's heavy fleet?
It was our main military force before the war, comprised of all Quarian vessels suited for sustained combat. It can't compare to the Turian forces, of course, but we have a number of heavy frigates and advanced fighter forces.
Frigates? Who has the largest fleet?
Tally said you had the largest fleet in the galaxy.
The Turians have more dreadnoughts.
Mm.
Their overall military force is larger than our heavy fleet by far. But before we began this war, we jury-rigged every Quarian ship in the flotilla for battle. Even our live ships had cannons.
That's actually smart.
Use what you got.
Indeed. With the modifications, our live ship cannons are comparable to the main guns on a dreadnought.
Impressive.
They lack the armor of a real dreadnought, but they can back the heavy fleet formidably when needed.
And what about the patrol fleet?
I'd like to know about your patrol fleet.
In peacetime, the patrol fleet managed navigation, internal security, and intership conflicts or crimes. Now, we mostly guard the heavy fleet's flank. It's mostly light frigates or fighters.
Hmm. And the civilian fleet?
Tell me about the civilian fleet.
Our civilian ships? Admiral Corris commands them. If he survived his crash landing on Rannoch.
Mm, yeah.
In peacetime, they made up the bulk of our fleet. Now, our strength would even give the Turians pause.
I've already asked that.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
You're welcome. Shush call.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming. Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help. We have hull breaches. Life support failing.
Commander?
Am I supposed to ask her about something?
I'd like to know about your patrol fleet.
In peacetime, the patrol fleet. Now, we mostly guard the heavy fleet's flank. It's mostly light frigates or fighters.
Tell me about the civilian
fleet. I forgot what fleet he said he was from.
Our civilian ships? In peacetime, they made up the bulk of our fleet. Now...
What can you tell me about Admiral Gerrel?
It was our main military force before. It can't compare to the Turian forces, of course.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
It looked like I could ask her about the distress call, but... Yeah, our strength and everything's the same, nothing added. Legion's here somewhere. Oh, right here.
Shepard Commander.
Geth threatening live ships.
You say Geth fighters are targeting the Quarian's live ships.
Hostile Geth fighter squadrons intend to breach the live ship's defenses. The assigned squadrons are networked to a server on Rannoch. If the live ships are damaged, the creators will lose armaments, provisions, people.
So we destroy the server?
No. Geth programs would transfer to alternate servers. They are only vulnerable through direct interface.
Okay.
Removing Geth from this server will prevent significant creator deaths. We will accompany you on this mission.
Cool. So what exactly happened to you?
What'd you do after you left the Normandy?
Our physical platform returned to the Geth consensus beyond the Perseus Veil. Data gathered during our mission confirmed that the old machine's return was imminent. We planned for war.
So the Geth believed your proof that the Reapers were coming back?
Of course.
That must have been nice.
Yeah, right. We didn't have that luxury. Well, they're all of one mind, so it's not like they can't trust each other. Quarian attack.
The Geth have fought the Quarians before. What made this different?
The Geth were building a megastructure to house all Geth, store all memories. It was to end our isolation from each other.
And the Quarian flotilla attacked it.
Yes. A significant amount of programs were installed when creators began bombing. We did not have sufficient surplus hardware to save them all. Some programs could not be recovered.
So your people panicked.
Is that what made the Geth desperate enough to work for the Reapers?
Yes. Imagine that for every one of your people lost on Earth, your own intelligence dimmed. The Creator's attack narrowed the Geth's perspective. Self-preservation took precedence.
You were afraid you'd be wiped out.
We do not experience fear as you would, but we have no desire to be exterminated.
Even if the Reapers cost the Geth free will?
That is evidently an acceptable trade.
Kind of reminds me of what we did near the end of Mass Effect 2. Basically reprogrammed the heretics, speaking of which.
Back on the Dreadnought, you mentioned Geth heretics. What exactly happened to them after we blew up that satellite?
Rewriting the heretics increased the number of Geth allied with the old machines. This has resulted in a greater number of hostile Geth platforms.
So you're saying it was a mistake?
It has put us at a tactical disadvantage. This was not a foreseen outcome, but we cannot change a decision once it is made. Do you harbor regrets about rewriting the heretics?
Of course I do.
I would have deleted them in a second if I'd known rewriting the Geth was gift-wrapping them for the Reapers.
I'm not
we
sure about
also
that.
Miscalculated but... their intent. We regret this error.
I wouldn't have felt good deleting them in a second either. The Reaper's mind.
What was interfacing with a Reaper like?
The old machine took total control of our sensory equipment, our networking. Even then, we could not fully comprehend them. They are magnitudes above us. A single thought was immense, overwhelming, unknowable.
You sound odd.
You're making them sound godlike.
Their forms are advanced but mundane. We do not view the old machines as analogs to deities. However, we have gained perspective on why others would imbue them with these qualities.
This keeps showing up. Just want to see if he'll say anything different.
You say Geth fighters are targeting the Quarian's live ships.
Hostile Geth fighter squadrons intend to breach the live ship's defenses. Besides, if the live ships are damaged, the creators will lose.
So we destroy the server?
No. Geth program switch trans. Removing Geth from this server will prevent significant creator deaths. Right. We will accompany you on this mission.
We'll talk later.
We will remain here.